Smash and welcome. Welcome back to the show, peeps. It's all about Fire Fridays right here on New Sound 93 FM. I've got another talented act in studio with us right now. Sweet Lavish. Welcome to the Fire Fridays. It's all about this track called Good Friend Hard to Find.
Yeah.
Now before we even play the song, welcome once more. What's in the name, Sweet Lavish?
Wow, hi, I'm okay, and yeah, the good friend hard to find out there. Sweet Lavish is all about putting out herself. Yeah, an imperial person, yeah. Trying to be very cool, humble, lavishable person. So yeah, that's me.
I like that. And as your manager was telling us, you're just 17.
Yeah, 17.
In the music already. How has it been?
Amazing. I have seen a lot of exposure so far. Yeah, meeting people so far. So yeah, it's kind of okay.
Do you have any videos out as yet?
Yeah, I just did my video the other day for my single. Good Friends Hard to Find. So mm-hmm. Please look out for it.
Alright. Yeah. And how can the persons get in contact with you? I mean, social handles, YouTube, Twitter, Instagram. Yeah.
Instagram One Sweet Lavish, Twitter One Sweet Lavish, Facebook One Sweet Lavish. And if you need to contact us, yeah, my management number 463-7610.
Alright, gonna play this one, Good Friends Hard to Find by Sweet Lavish. Let's do this.
Sweet Lavish, we all have a true friend. From Jamaica, Uganda, the Caribbean.
We're still here in Sweet Lavish. I mean, King just walking in the studio and saying, yo, what a track, bud. No, Lavish, where does your inspiration comes from though for your songs?
Well, my inspiration is from my family most.
Yeah.
My management. Yeah. Other peeps out there, my friends. Yeah. So you know we have a lot of backative and motivation out there for young artists, you know?
No, as we always talk about in Jamaican music, you know, whenever you hear somebody do a friend song, you say, some bad man thing are going on and somebody will fight against somebody, you know. Did you actually lash out against anyone in this song?
No.
It's just a message.
Yeah, just a message, you know. I do this to represent all good friends out there. From a genuine, you don't know. Yeah. I'll be out there represent
for you. Let me do a test, Ryan. If you have a good friend, wave your hand. Wave your hand. Jamaica is watching. Now, I mean, this is a great track. What's next for you, though?
I have a couple more singles coming out. Mm-hmm. Life Hard. Yeah, and the next one. For all lovers out there, you know you have a complicated thing going on in your life, so you know.
You're just 17, but I really didn't.
I know, but it's a part of the music.
That's true, that's very true.
And then I have a next one, them never want me to reach nowhere.
Yeah, you want to give us a little piece of that? I mean, 30 seconds of a cappella.
Alright. Them seminar but soon. Them laugh off of me, send me a iron balloon. Them no want to see the best for me. Them might try cut the rope off my destiny. Yeah.
No, I like it already and it's out yet.
Yeah.
No, you know, Q, I forget the first copy. Q, I forget the dub. Q, I forget another video. Everything.
Yeah, man.
I like that. And I like the fact that you have a great voice even without the instrumentals. No, is there an album coming up anytime soon? Can we expect anything?
Whoa.
Anything big or an EP? Nothing like that.
Yeah, an EP will be out there for me. Cause you know, as a young artist, I want to put out as many tracks so people right. can relate to them. So of course, definitely. Sweet Lavish will be out there.
No, where exactly are you from, though?
I'm from the heart of Waterhouse, Firehouse.
Rap.
Yeah. So Waterhouse, big of myself.
All right, I gotta say thank you so much, Sweet Lavish, for passing through the Fire Fridays on the Fun Factory, and this is Good Friends Hard to Find. But before you go, do we have anything else you want to add?
Sure. I'd like to make a lot of shout outs to all the people who supported me. You know, Cornelius Grant, Jade, big up yourself, Tiffy, the whole Waterhouse, my family, Foster Squad, Just School, Black Roots. Yeah. Love all genuine friends, no, you understand? But good friends hard to find, remember that.
All right. Big up, Sweet Lavish. We continue in the Fire Fridays on the Fun Factory. There's a fire boss and a blaze right here, people. I'm telling non-stop blaze until 5 o'clock. But this once more is good friend hard to find. Let's go.